guys, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Keely, with my sister.
Sikentra.
And you guys can see by the title. Mr. Lee Tema.
Yes.
Oh, Mr. This Lee. Man, I swear him and Baekhyun.
Killing.
He was determined to release songs before they enlist. The reason I'm saying that because Taemin, ain't he enlisting soon?
I'm confused by all that, to be honest.
How are you confused? He's enlisting soon.
Because he born in 93. I thought he was still in the 92s.
What you mean?
92?
Probably enlisted early so he can come back soon. Like,
yeah, he's the last one.
Wait, 93 is how old? I'm saying that. Yeah, it's 28. Yeah, so I guess he went. Because like I thought 30? He had that new rule now where you can go when he's 30. But I guess he didn't want to go when he's 30.
He
want to be
the
back.
Last number.
Yeah, I guess he wanted to just like get it out of the way and come back when he's 30, I guess. Well, technically, he's already 30 in Korea because you know the whole age thing. So I guess they went by that. So anyway, but yeah. Like I said, those two, they made sure to put out all possible music that they made. I swear, this man has grown into such a phenomenal artist. Like, not just a singer, but performer, visual king. Like, when it comes to concepts and stuff, this man, the artistry, literally the artistry.
Yeah, he did the homework, the research.
Yes.
The science.
Chef's kiss. Chef's kiss. Anyway, I'm gonna stop talking, but today we're reacting to his video and song called Advice. Mm-hmm. It's rated 12, and we're gonna watch it. Hope you guys enjoy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
Oh, never mind.
That is the car yet.
Wait a minute. Hold on. No, we gotta watch that again. Cause first of all,
we got like rapper Segotain up in here, man.
What is this character? I can't think of it right now. Or it's like he's covered in ink. Okay, what does that mean? Yeah. Look right there. And then the end. I like it. I don't know. It's Entertainment come up with these concepts, or just somebody else, because I swear it's always just like yes, and it's like you get hypnotized by it every single time.
That's how I felt earlier. I'm like,
yeah, it's like you get hypnotized by what's going on.
I'm so,
yeah, I'm like, I'm confused, but I like it.
I don't want to miss nothing.
The way this man is killing the choreography right now, though,
like, makes you pay attention to
it. Yes. Cause it's like, what's his name from JYJ? Jisoo.
His so that's his name.
Yeah, right. Like his part here, like what this means. Oh my god. His ways when he's just thanks to you. To gossip about old. Complete and cool history. Well, you try to trap me, I'm off the rails. So it's like he's telling the people that's coming for him, like, basically,
that best take my own advice.
Yeah, like, don't try it.
Basically, I warned you.
The drama you wanted, the moment it starts to get twisted again.
Why you change your mind?
Oh, so like, okay, I'm hush, I'm with you then. They're twins, wait a minute.
Hold up.
Wait a minute, hold up.
I think they like.
Oh, I thought them two were twins on the side.
You know, this is dances dressed like how
it's. Yeah, it's like opposite, full opposites.
I think it's a shell.
And it was, oh, wait, and then Taemin was like. Both colors. Everybody. The outfit. Oh my god, I swear.
I know, everybody goes, just show it on me.
This man can pull off any look.
Oh, he probably showed that tattoo. He's not. That's why I'm happy.
That look there too. My gosh. That part there too. Oh my gosh.
Man, how people sleep on this man?
How? I don't know. But I was saying, like, with the car crash, maybe it was him surviving the drama or whatever people was throwing at him. Mm-hmm. And he came back alive, better than ever.
Like a rebirth.
Yeah, like, yeah, rebirth. Like, I don't know what the white paint meant, but that's what I interpreted from the car crash. But
basically, I'm great. My own art got digged.
Yeah, the lyrics of the song, though, it seemed like basically people were coming after him for something, and basically Taemin wasn't having it and was saying, like,
basically, I got my own voice. Like, yeah, I'm tired of y'all telling me what to do,
how to be.
All day long. Like, and basically,
this is how I am. If you don't like it, oh, well. But don't
take my key. Basically,
but don't keep pushing my buttons.
Creativity.
Or else you're going to see another side of me that I didn't want to bring out. That's what it sound like.
Also, he explained in his V-Live about him always covering up his face because he don't want people to focus on his visual. He want them to focus on his
like
art.
His actual visual, like his face.
Valid.
He actually, that then it's funny because we were just talking about that in the beginning, mm-hmm. How basically not just him as an artist, but him as a performer, him as a, I guess, director and stuff like that, creative director of his songs and concepts, not just his visuals and looks, like he fine all day, but the songs and videos that he come out with, It's just magnificent.
That's what I'm saying. It's like
you so it make drawn you, in.
Yeah, and that's what I'm saying. It's not just him that draws you in. It's just like the whole,
like, I don't want to miss
whole
nothing.
Image of everything. And it's weird that you said that, because that's how I felt. Like, yeah, I could look at him all day, but it's something about Taman and what he produces and puts out that has, yeah, he got the magic touch. But it's like, yeah, it's just something about him and his artistry that just draws you in, that makes you feel like, wow,
what are you gonna do next?
Yeah, like, I could just watch you
all day.
I could just listen to your music all day. I can watch you all day. I can look at you perform. You just, that beautifully, he's basically art. Taman is art.
Yeah,
Taman is live art.
That's why I call him Mr. Lee.
For real, like, that was, like, when we first watched it, like, sorry for the technical difficulties at the beginning, but when we first was looking at it, I felt like I was just getting drawn in. Like, yes, I didn't know what was I looking at. Same. What I was looking at, but
I was intrigued.
I was just intrigued. Like, okay.
What's next?
What's next? And then the song threw me off guard, too, because I'm like,
he like rapping.
That, too. And you know how you listen to songs that kind of you're not familiar with and it kind of sound weird to you, but then when you start listening to it more, you're like, hold up. That's low-key fire.
Yep.
Yeah. That's how I felt when we listened to it the second time. I'm like, hold up. Okay. Like, you can, when you get the rhythm and the beat up, and it's just like, okay, Taman snapped on this song. You wouldn't expect to like this kind of, like, melody and stuff like that. Especially with his, like
with the classical.
But that's how versatile he is.
Pop, trap, all that put in one.
That's how versatile this man is. I'm telling you.
His world.
This man is another version of, how you say his name? Junsu?
Mm-hmm.
From YJ, formerly, TVSQ. You guys know, you know. Like, look at his stuff.
He always been like that.
And, like, the
hip-hop,
creativity.
Musical, yeah. Classical.
And, yeah, that's what it reminds me of, too. His music, Taman's music, reminds me of musicals always.
It's like Phantom of the Opera.
Yeah. It's like you watching a musical theater.
But a modern version of
as an envy. You know, that's all I got to say about that. That was just beautiful. I'm a Miss Taman, I ain't gonna lie. I'm miss this man for about, I don't know how long.
Y'all better enjoy it now.
Yeah, enjoy him. I wish we would have saw his concert, but
we thought you did, in a way.
True that. Yeah, true.
You saw him in real life.
I'm talking about the recent one he did.
I wish
we would have saw it, because I think he performed this song in there too. I think, I don't know. Don't
quote me. I mean, the outfit, yeah.
Yeah. Taman, we're gonna miss you and your beautiful artistry. We know you gonna come back soon and all that good stuff.
Cool, he come back.
More heat. Looking forward to that. Hope you guys enjoyed our reaction to Lee Taman's advice in your song. Let us know in the comment section what you guys thought. Give it a big thumbs up. Go support Lee Taman. And we'll see you guys. Okay, follow our social medias and links be down below in the description box. Like, share, and subscribe, all that good stuff. And yeah, always remember to smile.
God bless.
Signing out.
Yeah.
Thank you.